My name is Michael Amendola, and I'm a Senior Product Support Specialist here at ASSA ABLOY. And today we're going to be reviewing the Sargent 59 ElectroGuard Delayed Egress Exit Device, as well as the diagnostic LEDs that you will need to refer to when troubleshooting your device. Once you've powered up your exit device, if there have been no changes made to your dip switches, you will notice that on the front panel, you will get a green LED when the device has been successfully armed. When you've successfully armed your exit device, in addition to the green LED on the front, you will also notice that you will get a solid green diagnostic LED. When your device shows a yellow diagnostic LED, what this means is that your latch bolt monitor switch and wiring needs attention. In our example, with the yellow diagnostic LED for your exit device, you will see that the latch bolt monitor wiring is unplugged. To correct and clear that yellow diagnostic LED, you will need to reconnect the wiring as such. In this example, we are highlighting the orange diagnostic LED. What this means when turned on is that the blue door position switch wire needs attention. In order to clear this orange diagnostic LED when not using a door position switch, what you will need to do is short the blue door position switch wire to the black wire. The final diagnostic LED that we will see here is a solid red LED. This indicates that the push rail has been depressed. In order to clear the LED, we will want to make sure that the rail and the push pad has free wheeling use. And that concludes the review of your diagnostic LEDs for the Sargent 59 ElectroGuard Delayed Egress Exit Device. If you require further assistance or have additional questions, feel free to call us at 1-800-810-9473.